You have chosen Quentin Tarantino's Inglourious Basterds as the best picture of the year. And in a way, I'm kind of with you. I'm dying for an upset to happen this year because it's all Avatar versus Hurt Locker. And Inglourious Basterds is the one that could take advantage of this new preferential voting system, meaning if there's 10 movies, you give 10 points to number one. This is going to get a lot of second and third place votes. And if there's a split between Hurt Locker and Avatar, who will benefit from this the most? Inglourious Basterds. Brad Pitt killing every Nazi he can find. So I don't know. If you're a long shot better, this is the one to go with.